going on? This is Gary Smith, man. Owner of VU, skateboard shop here in Baltimore. Time. Started 4 years ago. Been skateboarding 21 years, pro skateboarder. Felt like there's a need for a core skateboard shop around Baltimore. So started 4 years ago and still heading strong, man. Carry a lot of brands you can't get anywhere else, like the Nike SB, the Adidas Skate, the Converse, the Diamond, the LRG stuff that the malls don't have. So try to separate ourselves from the mall.
Fuck them all.
There you go, you heard it. Next for us, we're always pushing skateboarding. We got a skate team, always out grinding the streets. We got a segment coming out on the Barracks website. That should be this Monday, the 19th. The field report on the shop and about the skateboarders that are, you know, involved with the shop as well. A couple interviews coming out on team riders and magazines, just pushing the brand more and more and doing some skate camps in the summer, demonstrations, and that's it, man. Just keep moving forward. This is another thing that separates us from every other shop and, of course, the malls. We actually have an indoor mini ramp. It's $3 to come in for the day. We do private one-on-one lessons. The ramp is 3 feet tall by 14 feet wide, and we just added actually this new extension thing where you can launch up to the coping. So skate it all the time. Like I said, it's open to the public, $3 for the day. We also stay after hours with team riders. We're working on an all pivot trick video, and that'll be out in middle of April. So it's super, super fun. Good for a rainy day. Come shred. It's small, it's easy to learn on.
And even these, like this color shirt, like, it's just the colors they use.
The colorways and the color schemes.
Yeah, man, they're on it.
Yeah. Man, you murdered that spot. Why you still going down there?
There's always more to be done.
Yeah, I know.